I'm Dr. Salim Ur Rahman, Vice Chancellor of Health Industry. To begin with, let me congratulate all those people who participated in this activity and succeeded. Becoming an entrepreneur is really important, particularly in current circumstances where the job market is shrinking and people look up to those people, the individuals, the freshmen, those entering the job market, they look up to those people who can lead the way, who can take risks, and who can show that they are capable of establishing and running new businesses with new and innovative ideas. Entrepreneurship is not something new, but while you take different courses, you are taught how to do this, there is no shortcut to experience. You have to go through this rut and establish yourself. And obviously in that process, you are likely to face difficulties. Life is not that easy. But today, if you put in effort, you will reap its benefits in near future. In forces, there is a saying that the more you sweat in peace, the less you bleed in war. If you are an entrepreneur, you will, instead of seeking job, you will be providing job opportunities to maybe a dozen people or hundreds or thousands of people. So in a way, you will be helping many, many families rather than supporting your own through job. So I wish you good luck for all those people and all those students and their institutions that participated. I have been told that a sizable number of students have succeeded. Those students were probably from more than 15 institutions, and one of those institutions was Sarhad University. And as per my understanding, 26 out of 30 of our students have also succeeded. So wish you all best of luck, and we hope that you will put this knowledge in practice and come up with new and brilliant ideas, have your own startups and convert those into successful businesses. Thank you very much. I once again congratulate all of you on this achievement. May Allah bless you all.